Good afternoon, Lake Benton. It's Friday, December 6th, 2019.
Giving you the view on what's happening, this is Lakeview TV. Hi, I'm Carly.
And I'm Jacob. Here is what's going on.
Support Lake Benton music programs by participating in the Tin Can Raffle. The event is this Friday, December 6th, 5 to 9:30 p.m., and Saturday, December 7th, from 9 to 4 in the Commons. Buy tickets ranging from 50 cents to $2 and place them in the tin can of the prizes you want to win. If your ticket is drawn, you win. Please visit lftincanraffle.com or find us on Facebook for more info and a list of prizes.
Come one, come all. The Lake Benton Youth Theater presents Disney's Frozen Jr. Performances are December 5th through 8th. Tickets are only $5.
Now to Katie and Mia for sports.
Thanks, Jacob and Carly. Hi, I'm Mia.
And I'm Katie, and these are your varsity sports.
Attention, students. If anyone is interested in bowling, please report to the athletic office.
Attention, girls soccer. There's soccer conditioning on Monday and Thursdays from 6:30 to 8 p.m.
Tonight, the girls varsity basketball team plays at Imlay City at 7:30. Good luck, Blue Devils.
Now to Joel for your weekend weather.
Good afternoon, Lake Benton. I'm Joel Robinson, your meteorologist, and let's take a look into your Lakeview TV weekend forecast. Looks like today we're going to be starting off with 36 degrees as our high for today, under partly cloudy skies with a low of 22 degrees. Then Saturday we're going to be transitioning into mostly cloudy skies, high of 35 with a low of 30 degrees, transitioning from 22 to 30. The warm-up is coming. Then for Sunday, cloudy skies with, yes, you're seeing that right, rain showers possible in the evening. 43 degrees for the high with a low of 41 degrees. Not too much of a difference there. We are experiencing a few mild conditions, but temperatures will begin to drop as the week progresses. If you'd like more information on the weather, please see my Instagram and Facebook page at JMR Weathercast. And that is all for your Lakeview TV forecast for today, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great day.
That's a wrap for your Friday announcements. Stay tuned for a special feature and have a good one, Blue Devils.
I am thankful for Haley Johnson. Haley, you just make me happy. I'm happy to see you every day. You bring such a positive attitude to our class, and I feel like you lift other people up, and you make other people happy, and you're just an awesome kid, so thank you for being
here. I'm thankful for Andrew Nettle, because he's always
happy to see us.
Always happy to see us, unlike some children.
Always asking how we are. When I'm sad, he can tell and he'll cheer me up. He's a great kid.
He really is.
I'm here with
Meech.
Cade McMillan.
Ben Munzer.
Ben, what position do you play?
Power forward.
Pretty much anywhere, like Carter said.
Power forward and center.
He plays powder forward, ladies and gentlemen. Meech, what are your goals for this season?
Go undefeated and win districts.
Good goals, good goals.
To be better than last year and do good in the Metro.
To be better than last year and do good in the Metro. On your team, who brings the most drip to practices and games?
Drip? Probably Francis Hunter or Ty Callison.
Francis Hunter, you heard it, folks. Thank you.
I would like to say me, but I have to give up the Francis Hunter.
The Francis Hunter. Good answer. Thank you.
I'd say Landon and I, we always come out with the nicest shoes and nicest clothes. Drippy out there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I'm here with
Sydney Hammes.
Aubrey Frey.
Aubrey Frey.
Kerrigan Howdeshell.
Macy Phillips.
Macy, what are your goals for the season?
To have a district championship would be pretty cool.
What's it like going into your senior year of basketball?
It's kind of scary, but exciting.
Scary, but exciting. What position do you play?
Small forward.
Small forward. Aubrey, what position do you play?
Point guard.
She's a point guard, ladies and gentlemen. What's different from this year rather than last year?
This year, I feel like the team is just a lot closer and we're just excited for the year.
What position do you play?
Point guard.
So just like Aubrey, you think you're gonna start over her?
Maybe not her, but probably Sydney.
Who brings the most energy to the team?
That would also have to be Sydney.
Who brings the most drip to the team?
Definitely Caitlin with her dance moves before every single game.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm here with
Zach Kuhn,
Brendan,
Schroeder,
Joey Gilbert.
Zach Kuhn, tell me about indoor track. What's it like and what's different about it from outdoor season?
So we go to different colleges around Michigan and run on their indoor tracks. It kind of gives us a free campus visit as well as open to coaches. So it's pretty nice.
What are your goals for indoor track?
Making it to states and hopefully going to nationals.
What are your goals for the season?
Nationals.
What do you run to make it to nationals?
Anything.
What do you run?
Fast.
You run fast. What are your goals for this season?
My goal is to make it to states for indoor and outdoor. So it's pretty cool.
All right. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.